All right, welcome along. Today we're going to take the Rv6 here, gonna get it out here, get it all warmed up, and we're gonna go fly up to Frozen Lake just up north here and see if there's any runways out there and maybe land. If not, we'll swing around the lake a little bit and come back. All right.
All right, welcome along. We are going for a little flight here today. We'll be heading out, we'll take a look at the good old, see if we can check out a couple lakes today maybe. And started off about 15 below this morning, so we're up a couple single digits here. And anyway, some cold weather flying, all set up, everything's all warmed up, ready to roll. And we will head out here. And up we go. Just like that. Push down, get some airspeed. Just taking off from, winter times it's more a snow field, but that's a grass strip. Or a field. It's out here, so. Beautiful sky out this afternoon, nice and clear, looks nice. Alright, let's head out to Princeton here. Stop. We're gonna get some gas and stuff up here, and then after that, we're gonna go take some look at some lights and stuff. We're gonna field up first, so. Alright. We're gonna catch you in a little bit. Alright, welcome back. We're just heading up towards Mille Lacs Lake here, and trying to get a picture here. Okay, it looks pretty nice out. We just stopped and got some fuel all fueled up. Take a look, there's a, sometimes there's a runway out here. Let's see if we can find it or not. Take a look. Anyways. Put the everything all fueled up here. One of the things with the RV, when you're filling up when it's this cold, the gas caps are extremely hard to get on and off. I try to fine tune them in the cold, but they're flying when it's below zero. Because now at, a couple thousand feet, we're way below zero and everything, so they just freeze up solid, and you gotta sit there and warm them up to get them off and everything. And anyways, so that was part of the fueling up process. But now we're just looking at the lake right now. Looks pretty neat out there.
Okay, let's have the 26 double cross here. Approximately 4 west inbound landing. We'll be entering the pattern on the left downwind for 28 at the
only other thing is trying to stay warm in here is a challenge. I do have the heater out blasting, and I got everything all taped off outside, but it is a little bit chilly in here. Outside is way low. So, what do we have? About 45 degrees, 50 degrees in here. 45, 46 in there. Get beautiful day out though. It's clear sky. Nice. Just in February here. Alright. All the lake and all the ice houses are out there. We're gonna swing up the shoreline here. See if it finds us at all.
Yellow traffic, Tampa 26, Double Golf Sierra, over the river, left downwind, 26 Garfield. Correction, runway 28, Osceola.
Alright. Down a little bit. Get a little closer to the lake. Lots of places to land if need be. Doesn't look like the ice is too choppy out there or anything, so pretty smooth from here. A little bumpy up, but not too bad. It's about 20 minutes or so to get up here. Not too bad. Maybe not even that. Yeah, a little bit of a crosshead wind. Right down below us off the left. Nice little smooth area. All plowed and everything for people to drive their cars out here. Take a look at everything out here. Back into the sun. Sorts of ice fishing houses out here. to a lot more ice houses across this area here. Got 'em a lot more prevalent. Supposed to be a runway to land at the little resorts up here. Go up and get some food if you want. See if we can spot it or not. All sorts of houses out this way. Look at that. Everywhere out there. Bunch of little villages out there. Must be the good places to get some food at. This is a place. Not sure if I see much of a runway though. On that road right there. I guess you probably could. Doesn't look like very good land. Probably is. Sure you can probably do it, but we'll probably leave it go for today. We'll come around and give one more look at it. And head back. Anyways, that might get the other view of the lake out here. All sorts of ice houses out there. They'll probably pass on landing this time. This didn't look like it was plowed very well yet. Here, do a little bit more footage here, see how it's all going. Very nice up. We'll crank it up, we'll head back. Down, take a little look at it here. Ice houses down here. Take a look at this one road here. See how the ice looks down here. Get a little closer look. So let's head down here. There's still a lot of drifts and stuff. Probably not so good. There's some cones out there. That's probably really not good. A lot of little things you miss from a little bit higher up, huh? Look at this other road here. Everyone's in their ice fishing house. Yeah, there we could do it. Take a look at it all. See what it looks like. Down there. Wind's coming out of the other direction now, so have to head the other way. Alright, let's head up. Alright, let's bring her back home. Tower out there, we'll get ourselves some altitude, climb up out of here. Bring her back home. Alright, well anyways, that was Mark's Lake. Hope you enjoyed it. Something here out in Minnesota, the nice pros and lakes we got. One of the big ones out here. Lots of places land, lots of people out all ice fishing. And anyways, we'll call it a day. Head back home and warm up a little bit. So, alright, catch you later. Bye. Back close to home here, we're going to come in and land. We're going to just do one pass though. Make sure the runway is clear. And we'll circle the area and come back and bring her into landing. So, anyways, almost there. Just about a half mile over there. Well, the runway this morning. I should have had a GoPro for that, but that was not much for video, I don't think, but maybe watching the truck go would be cool, but inside, snow gets on the windshield, you don't see much anyway. Alright. Turn our downwind. cooled off a little bit here as I descend. It's about 30 degrees in here now. So cooling off in here quick, so good time to head back down and warm up. So anyways, when we slow down and descend the aircraft, seems to always cool off a little bit on us, so got the airflow and everything has to come through there and heat us up, and when you lose the airflow, we cool down a little bit. Alright, down the runway. Come back on the throttle because our airspeed just flies up there, which is almost 200, so you gotta slow her down a little bit. Wind sock's out there, right down the runway, looking good. Another wind sock coming down the runway, also looking good. Alright, up we go. There we go. Alright, get his notch of flaps in there. Another notch of flaps. Line ourselves up with the runway. Get our airspeed set. Flaps are set. Fuel pump on. All right. We're into the wind, so we're going to slow down even more here. Got a nice good runway ahead of us there. Looking good. Runway in sight. We're just putzing along here. It's got a good headwind on us here. That's alright, that's good. Lots of lift. All trimmed out. Coming in. Power lines are down below the ground, so if you see those off there, that's not coming into them. Alright. Alright, almost there. There we go. Whoa, alright. Lead it off and down we go. There we go. Alright, back down on the ground. Better warm up a little bit in here, huh? It got a little chilly there, coming in, descending with the throttle down, but it was a good ride. Anyways, I'm going to taxi back here. I'm going to shut the cameras off. Batteries are almost dead anyway, so we'll see how they go. Anyways, thanks again. Hope you enjoy the ride. Have a good day. Until next time.
Well, thank you for coming along with me. I hope you enjoyed the flight. It's a little cold out there, but it was a fun flight. So how do we end this thing? I haven't had any endies before. I watch a lot of YouTubers and stuff. And what is it? Peace out. Remember, a great pilot is always learning. That's a good one. Remember to keep your flight chops sharp. I like that one. Stay happy. Stay current. Like that one. Squawk VFR. Like that one. Anyways, all sorts of stuff out there people say at the end of them. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. Have a